Restart the stream, something interesting. So we'll probably drag it down and then I'll try and load it into the, try and load that motor into here. Hey, there's still a little block under there. Stuff ain't getting fresh. I'm just gonna leave the fucking motor on there for now. There's too many brackets on there that are too valuable. Alright, let's drag this bitch all the way down the driveway. Oh, that was fun. Now I gotta put my brush guard back to here because I gotta push it up out of the driveway. Hopefully I don't break the glass. check it on the interstate, fucking said. Yeah, I don't know if that'd go great, considering my truck leaks fuel. My half-assed attempt at doing a burnout in the truck. It needs work before I be beating on it too hard. And then, like, this cheap-ass fucking grill. Every fucking time it bends these, I need to get myself, like, a real brush guard, because I use my truck like a fucking truck. Now we just gotta get, just gotta get this shit raked up real quick, because I'm gonna park the truck here now, because it's got dead battery, so I'm gonna put the charger on it, the maintainer, see if we can bring back the battery. If I was the rake, where was I, where would I be? Right in front of my face, it's right over there. Get you guys plugged back in. That was a good time. That'll be good. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, the wife wants her gone, so we're gonna make sure she's gone on Monday. We need the money, so we can get it out of here. I'll have to pull the motor off that cradle here sometime. But yeah, guys, thanks for stopping in. I'm done for the day. It's been a long day, but at least it was semi-productive. I did like a little quick stream where I I can just show you guys here. Enable the flash. So like these back straps, they were zip tied back here to that, but I ran them down. I don't know if you can see, but they're just for the rear of the seat. I know it's not safe still, but at least now the harness is more stiff. Or like secure. Yeah, because if I were to roll it or whatever, that would just compress my spine and yeah, bad things. Ooh, we better plug this back in. That would be bad. Oh, nice. We had like a little quick storm and it blew the cushion into the pond. If you can't see that. Plug it in, plug it in. Damn. That's how you know you're old, when you heard those commercials. Hey! Holy shit, this thing weighs like 500 pounds. What the fuck? Good God. Just drained like half my fucking pond in this cushion. All right, that's it, guys. Oh yeah, look at that shit, just pissing off. So yeah, we got the hero at the end of the driveway. I'll have to Probably walk this, make sure we didn't like leave nothing. I'll have to come back here tomorrow during the day and double check, make sure we don't got nothing sharp, and then rake all this shit up. Looks good. Yeah. I might pull the radiator and that for just because I have a pile of them. And then I might cut off that front bumper. I just need the lower part, but I'll try and get whatever I can. And yeah, I think that's pretty much all I'm really gonna take off of it. I might break the windshield. I was shooting out the BB gun, so. Yeah, that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, see you in the next one.